I'll never forget 1998, WGN sent me to Cuba to cover the historic visit of John Paul II. He was face to face with the Castro regime, and we were assigned to cover that event, and I'll never forget it. It was very significant for me, my family being from Cuba and fleeing the island for freedom. And I had a second opportunity to go in 1999. A delegation of Illinois leaders went, and we confronted Fidel Castro and we questioned him. And it was very interesting because I could see that he was irritated with our line of questioning. And he asked me, "Who are you and where are you from?" I said, "I'm Julian Crews from WGN." And I could tell that he wasn't happy with the questions that he was getting, but we were gonna ask him those questions even if it was uncomfortable.